Hello, YouTube. This is Sir Dog 104 coming at you. I've got another of my favorite reviews. This is another Sportsman Guide review on some of their clothing listed under the military surplus. So, what I'm wearing is classified as Italian military surplus field pants, size medium. These have cargo pockets on each side. This one on the left side is divided into two compartments. One is for, I don't know, some type of small tool or something, maybe a knife, and the other one is bigger. Button flaps. The fly is also a button fly. And the size medium fits me perfectly. I've got a 33-inch waist. These are really comfortable. Most comfortable pants I've worn in a very long time. And they're in good shape. So, Sportsman's Guide gets a 5 stars for this one. Unfortunately, I ordered 2 other items, and I will show those to you. This is listed. See, it's the BDU camouflage. This is just listed as large military BDU field pants. I don't remember which military this is from, but it's a copy of the U.S. And a review I've read said these ran small. Well, I ordered large, and normally I take a medium. These are nowhere near large. Sportsman's Guide, I don't know what they did about their, how they classify this as large is beyond me, according to their guidelines. If you look at their size chart, there's no way this is large. I've got a 33-inch waist. This has got a zipper fly. These must be Italian, I believe. I don't know, it's listed as pantaloni, which is, I guess, Spanish. But I won't demonstrate how small these are by wearing them because I cannot button them at all. And you'll be looking at my military surplus boxer shorts. There's no point in getting these things, unless you're petite zero, don't bother getting these. These are not for an adult male. Maybe a 12-year-old girl could wear these, but they're ridiculous. Ridiculously short, and the waist is ridiculous. I mean, imagine a pair of pants listed as large and not even fitting a 33-inch waist. I couldn't button them up at all. I mean, it hung open this wide. So they're getting a 1 star on that. Unfortunately, Sportsman Guide does not let me, I can put negative reviews. They take them right down. So the only really good review you're going to see is this video when I post it. I also bought a 4-pack of these. Were listed as, I believe these were British military service shirts. And it was a 4-pack. It was a pretty good price for a 4-pack of $22.99. And again, I ordered large. These are not large. I don't know what they're doing with their size chart, but I've only got a 38-inch chest, and these were tight on me, and the sleeves were short, and half my stomach hung out. So I don't know. These are going back also. These were a 1-star review, just because somehow they've got their sizing wrong on their charts. Go by their sizing charts, that's what you expect. Unfortunately, these run very small. So they get a 1 out of 3 from me, 1 5-star review and 2 1-star reviews. So leave a comment if you've had experience with Sportsman's Guide and their military surplus clothing. We sure like to hear from you. Everybody seems to enjoy Sportsman's Guide reviews, especially the negative ones. So I will see you later. This is Sir Guy saying thank you and give us a thumbs up.